In this problem, a passive TD reinforcement learning agent starts at S and moves to G under a fixed policy, which says, first, make moves that get closest to G. So if we started here, we'd want to go in this direction because it's closest to G. And B, stay on these gray squares, which represent roads. And C, if you do happen to go off the road, then move it back onto the road immediately. The actions are stochastic, and they may go in the intended direction, or they may go 90 degrees off. So if we were here, we'd plan to start under this policy going this direction. We might end up there, but we might end up here or here. And if we did end up here, then we'd immediately head back towards the road, so we'd aim back down in this direction. And what I want you to do is click on all the squares that would never be explored by this reinforcement learning agent following this passive fixed policy. And the answer is, according to the policy, the agent would prefer to follow this straight line because it's the most direct and it's the longer goal. Now, at any point, he might slip off to one of these squares, so those would all potentially be explored, but if he did, he would go back down onto the road. Likewise, might fall off onto any one of these squares, but if he did, he would also go back towards the road. That's certainly true under this situation when he's off-road, but it also turns out to be true here and here because the closest way to get to the goal would be to go in the north direction. And so therefore, these three rows could all potentially be explored, but the bottom two rows would never be explored under any conditions, no matter what happens stochastically, as long as the agent is following this fixed policy.